Welcome to your Thursday morning webcast. I am meteorologist Kevin Skirup, and a forecast update for you. I have a few snowfall totals, and they are few and far between just due to the early hour. These taken for you as of 4:30 a.m. Highest amount we've seen, Madison up in Carroll County at 7 inches of snow, and Plymouth at around 5.5 inches of snow. A few of these measured just after midnight, and it was still snowing in several locations. Manchester at the airport, around 4 inches of snow. Saw anywhere between 3 to 4 inches of snow in the Merrimack area, and at around 4 inches of snow in Weirs Beach. It's going to be a little bit more widely scattered as you go through the lakes region. That essentially the dividing line between the heavier snow in eastern parts of the Big Lake and western parts. We noticed that the winter storm warning remains in effect through 7 o'clock this evening. Snowfall will continue off and on in the North Country today. For southern areas of the state, you may get in on a passing snow shower, maybe even a brief snow squall, but accumulation essentially done now for southern areas of the state. We're back up into the 20s and within a few degrees of where we were yesterday. Winds, you'll notice, start to pick up out of the west and northwest this afternoon. Once that happens, much colder air starts to arrive with partial clearing later tonight. We should be in the single digits below zero across a good part of the state. Single digits in teens tomorrow with gusty winds and partial sunshine, last of the snowflakes winding down up north. Looks like we'll start the weekend with some sunshine after a cold start in the single and double digits below zero. We'll add clouds in the afternoon. And once we get beyond the snowfall today, we'll be tracking the next system, which looks like it develops Saturday night as snow, but could change to a wintry mix or maybe even some rainfall in southern areas before wrapping up during the daylight hours on Sunday. So the breeze picks up later on this afternoon. Out ahead of that, a little bit more in the way of on and off snow. I think a general 2 to 4 additional inches of accumulation from about Plymouth and North Conway northward, while southern areas will see just a passing snow shower, and there may be just a scattered light coating to a half inch with a couple of snow showers that come through late morning, early afternoon. We drop into the teens for highs tomorrow with gusty winds. We're back into the 20s on Saturday with increasing clouds. Snow Saturday night, trying to go to either a wintry mix or rainfall Sunday before wrapping up, and then a couple of days of quiet early next week.